upgraded. He's got the Harman Kardon stereo in here. We're gonna be doing a sound test later, y'all. So we got the Harman Kardon in here. This has 16 speakers. You got Mace's car, which has 10 speakers, and the Bose 11. I gotta look back at my, I made a little cheat sheet. You might be right. All right, so yeah, we got the Harman Kardon right here, y'all, from the BMW. BMW has 16 speakers. You got Mace's SI, excuse me. And it's got the 12 speakers. It's the first time that Honda decided to move with the Bose, which this sounds incredibly better than any Honda system they've ever done. And then you got the, in my car, you have the actual 14 speaker Bang Olufsen system. So we're going to kind of see, do a little sound test, see what they sound like. Give you something a little different from the two cars. You can get the bang for your buck so you know what you're working with. All right, everybody, so we are about to do this sound test. We got the cars lined up. You can't see Norman's BMW over there because it's blocked, but got all three. We're gonna do the sound system test. I have the optional Bang & Olufsen sound system in my car. Maceo's SI has the Bose area, stereo, and Norm has the Harman Kardon optional speaker in his, which is the highest ranked one for the BMW, you know, sound packages. So I'm gonna kind of do like three or four songs, test the exact same songs, exact same settings on the phone that we're gonna use, plug up to CarPlay, and you know, you guys be the judge of what you think sounds the best too. I'm gonna kind of get reactions from the guys. And we're gonna start it off, I'm gonna do one. This is actually a soundtrack type sound, but gonna turn it up and see what the guys think. Let's get it. Can You Hear the Music by Ludwig Göransson, EDM. This is called Peppers. If you've ever gone to a soccer game in Charlotte, they play this song before each game, and the crowd jumps along. To a rap song here. All right, guys, we got Bandit by Don Toliver coming up next. Guys, and that was Bandit.
It's crazy.
All right, so now we're in the Civic SI with the Bose stereo, and we're gonna go ahead and start with the same exact song. So here's Can You Hear the Music? Mace, you can give us a sound. Here we go. as hell.
Yeah, I mean, it sound, I mean, yours sound better to me, but it's gonna be because I listen to this all
the time. Yeah, that's true.
I think Bose has really studied like their consumers too, yep. What they actually wanted.
Yeah.
For is like clarity, because they're big on clarity.
Yeah.
That sounded good too.
I lean forward, the speakers up here, which is normal in most cars, they're way better. The tweeters that they're using here, the mid-range they probably got down here, because back here, before the horns, it was really distorted coming out of this tweeter back here. Now granted, I know you blast your music all the time, AC. You might have blown the speaker back here. But outside of that sounded really good too. Now, the next one is what I think is going to hit, because I've been in your car when you played.
I kind of want to turn my bass back up, but I'm not.
Oh, you had it down?
I had it down.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah, there's no stopping back here.
I turned it. I mean, it's down for sure. I mean, I can turn it up, but I don't.
Turn to whatever you think is best.
I mean, I changed it for y'all.
Oh, okay.
This is not where I listen. I typically am.
Oh, like, you have it all the way turned up. I got you. Okay.
I had it two down. But I mean, we can.
The other two songs weren't very heavy bass anyway, so this next one is. So it's straight to do that for this.
We ready.
All right, y'all. We're going to hit the last song, and we're going to go over to the BMW. Here we go. Don Toliver with Mandit. Make sure you can turn it up.
It sounds better lower.
Yeah, I was just about to say, I think
when you turn it up,
it started to kind of distort the thing, because I felt like, I was like, is it maybe the, because you know, rap bass
is different.
It'll differ sometimes.
Like, between the song. Like, yeah.
Like, and I think whatever the bass line they used for this,
it ain't four. Some bass, you know, every car or every subwoofer got certain ranges.
Right.
That it's supposed to hit in. You want to try this song?
Yeah. Just because I'm curious.
Because some songs, like, it might hit your car.
Right.
It might not hit my car.
Stepping out here and down by where our feet lined up. Yeah. Get y'all smushed. Yeah. 21. Biggest. Can you hit a little rich flex for me? Hit it 21. Can you do something for me? Drop some bars to my ex for me. Then 21. Can you do something for me? Can you talk to the ops next for me? Okay. 21, do your thing. 21, do your thing. Do your thing. 21, do
yellow
your
diamonds
thing.
In the.
Subwoofer is really good at one of those bass lines, the one where it's hitting like the one. Let me tap you on here. That one, his hits harder on those. So I don't know if that's lower or higher bass, but his hits harder with those. That's what yours is better at picking up.
Yeah,
it still sounds good.
It
still hits, but that's
every. I'm gonna say every sub.
Yeah.
Depending on how they're tuned,
right.
They get different.
It's gonna be different, right?
Yeah, like Norm's car's gonna probably have a different.
Yeah, different. Because his subwoofer's under his seat too, so it's gonna feel different.
Yeah.
So you're right. Because your subwoofer's in the back like mine.
Yeah.
And Norm's are gonna be under the seat, so whoever's sitting in the two front seats are gonna feel it the most.
We're getting clarity is still there.
You say again?
I said clarity.
You got air in the back. That's, you got the regular cord, or you got a?
I just got this one.
Okay, yeah, good. We good now. You got it right.
Yeah, see, I got it.
All right, now we are inside the BMW 330i. We got the Harman Kardon sound system in here. We'll go ahead and start it off with Can You Hear the Music? Norman, here you go. Did sound good.
That, yeah.
You already did your sound settings, Norm, when you got in here?
To the point where, like, you know, I just wanted it.
Oh, okay. Does but yours have the? You have the EQ.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I figured. Yeah, because I know BMW usually has the so EQs too, so really, he can fine tune them up.
Fine tune. Did you fine tune yours?
You know, when I got it.
Yeah. Mr. Modest Norm, y'all. Yeah, when I got it. You know, I switched a couple of switches.
Yeah, just kind of turned the treble up a little bit. Okay. Turned the bass just a little bit.
Okay, so you just did. I got you. All right, y'all. We're going to go ahead and hit the next song. And you good, Norm. Macy's song, y'all.
Song.
I will. I'm noticing in your car is it sounds like a concert in here. Like it sounds like a concert. In Mace's car, the clarity was very, very clear. I think it might be the clearest of the three. Mm-hmm. I have to see it when we play it through the speaker on here. But yeah, it sounds like a concert in here. Like I feel like I'm there. At the concert, like
yeah,
I'm there.
Like you had the song.
Yeah. I like that. That was good. All right, y'all, we're gonna go to the last song here and conclude this sound test. All right, you ready, Norm?
Yes, sir.
Here we go, Bandit, y'all.
It's gonna sound good, man.
Yeah. You can really, I can't, how does the bass feel to you back there, Mace? Because I know the sub, I can feel it, like, underneath my seat. You can feel it back there, too?
Yeah, I can feel it.
Okay.
I mean, I felt it the best in your part.
Okay, okay.
On this song.
Got you.
I think with certain songs,
yeah.
Like, I think y'all kind of explained it, too. Like, certain songs hit different.
Yeah.
Depending like, on how the subwoofers sound.
Yeah. Right.
And then even, like, with the treble and the clarity of
yeah. Yeah, I agree. I mean, I think the big conclusion is you're a winner with all three cars. If you get one of these cars, if you're looking at one of these cars, you're going to have a good sound system. I definitely would upgrade to the Harman Kardon and the BMW 330i because the bass system, we didn't even turn it up much, but I know it sounds better than this. I'm sorry, the Harman Kardon sounds better than this. And then, of course, with the SI, I think the Bose comes with the Civic SI if you get that model. And the Bang Olufsen is a add-on option. For my vehicle, the premium Bose sound system that comes in the regular S3 is pretty good, but I specifically went searching for the Bang Olufsen for, you know, being an audiophile myself. So, let's hear y'all thoughts in the comments below.